Financial news in English. 财经新闻学英文 Unit 14. The saga of two investment banks, Bill Stearns and Lehman Brothers. 两大投资银行的艰辛历程，贝尔斯登与雷曼兄弟。Unit 14. The saga of two giant investment banks, Bill Stearns and Lehman Brothers. Bill Stearns and Lehman Brothers were once ranked as the fourth and the fifth investment banks in the U.S., respectively.Though both had great achievements, they finally met the same fate, triggering worldwide financial market meltdowns. The following will illustrate their glories and blunders. Bill Stearns was established in 1923 with the marvelous feat of surviving the Great Depression without laying off any employees, and gradually turned into a financial magnate with numerous branches overseas. In 2005, Fortune recognized it as one of the most admired companies in the U.S. In 2006, the company had an equity of approximately $66.7 billion and $350.4 billion in assets. For Bill Stearns, the trouble started in June 2007, losing nearly all the value in two subprime hedge funds amid a rapid decline in the market for subprime mortgages. The escalating losses had aroused concerns of the security of the company and incurred several lawsuits. Everything seemed to have happened so quickly. The culprit is not only the subprime mortgage, but also a lack of rigorous risk management. From a certain perspective, Bill Stearns have ventured to the point of recklessness with a leverage ratio of 36-1, much worse than that the situation of LTCM. When the economy was good, creditors were more than happy to keep the music going. However, once the tide turned, it was a disaster in the making. This episode was mostly the same as the one in 1998, only bigger and more severe. Bill Stearns' capital was only about $11 billion, but his liability was hundreds of billions of dollars. No banks had ever gone bankrupt due to the shortage of money, but a lack of risk management. As for Lehman Brothers, it was said to be an enterprise with a history of more than 100 years, but this is really not the case if one peruses its history. In 1844, Lehman was founded as a dry goods store by Henry Lehman, not a venture in the financial industry. Through the vicissitudes of time, Lehman gradually evolved from an agricultural interest into the fourth largest investment bank in the U.S. via a series of mergers and spin-offs. In 1984, Lehman became part of American Express and was quite successful after being divested in 1994. Lehman has weathered the storm of 1997 Asian financial crisis, building its hard-earned reputation. The challenge of the 9/11 event showed the ingenuity of its staff, restoring part of the operation in 48 hours after suffering from major damages at the World Trade Center. Likewise, the demise of Lehman was its involvement in mortgages, which continued to grow throughout the years, morphing itself into a real estate hedge fund disguised as an investment bank. Lehman had assets of $680 billion supported by only $22.5 billion of top-tier capital, and the risky commercial real estate holdings were three times more than that. If only a 3-5% decline in real estate value would wipe out all capital in such a highly leveraged structure, not to mention the dubious quality of the mortgages. After the subprime mortgage crisis, thousands of people on Wall Street lost their jobs, and the number of applicants for CFA and CFP exams dropped dramatically. However, the matter is not an evil wing that blows no one good. To deal with the aftermath of this crisis, lawyers were the major beneficiaries of the bankruptcy process. Some banks had the opportunity to recover a minimal part of their losses from these zombie entities. Vocabulary: admire, admire, aftermath, aftermath, American Express, American Express, bankruptcy, bankruptcy, beneficiary, beneficiary, blunder, blunder, corporate, corporate, demise, demise, divest, disguise, disguise, dry goods, dubious, dubious, entity, entity, escalation, escalating, escalating, evolve, evolve, feed, feed, fortune, fortune, gradually, gradually, great depression, illustrate, illustrate, ingenuity, ingenuity, investment bank, keep the music going, keep the music going, lay off, lay off, leverage, leverage, liability, liability, marvelous, marvelous, magnet, magnet, merger, merger, meltdown, meltdown, minimal, minimal, morph, morph, peruse, peruse, recognize, recognize, real estate, restlessness, restlessness, reputation, reputation, restore, restore, subprime mortgage, survive, survive, spin off, staff, staff, vicissitude, vicissitude, wipe out, zombie, zombie, end of unit 14.